Hi guys!
Hi! It's Georgie.
And Ella.
And today we have got, for you,
some walking with dinosaurs blind bags. We've got 10 of them.
We're going to do two parts again, like we did with the Grim Weevils.
Three parts?
No.
Oh yeah, you can't divide.
And then, so, I'm going to...
Two parts.
So, first one part. Who's going to open three the first time? I don't mind.
You can.
Okay, I'll take it this part. So, I'm going to open three this time, and please open it.
We're going to put them in our box, mystery box.
So, as you can see, they're starting to come along nicely.
So, we're going to put some walking with dinosaur stuff on there.
Yeah, and we're just going to shake it up, so...
Not like all at the top. Okay, Georgia, you can pick out your pack.
And they're all real, because they better be anyway, because they've just arrived.
Well, not really, I don't know, because they're a present from my mum. So, yeah.
So, they've got a little rip tab, so I'm just going to rip it. But some obviously was that...
going to cut.
That failed. But, oh well, it's big enough to get my finger in.
I don't like looking at the things before I take them.
Yeah.
Thing out, but
so,
I don't like it.
I'm not sure if we've got a collector guide or not. It's so, they've got the thing
scan
on
scan thing.
We've got
cover up the scan thing.
Why?
Because if they pause it, they'll scan it. So.
Okay, we'll cover it up. So, we've got the... It says...
Trudon.
Okay, so, and then we've got...
I think it's the same...
Yeah, it is. So, that's our figure. That is quite cool.
They're like these are like little...
So, that's really cool. See?
They're not what they are.
It's a dinosaur.
Like,
that's really cool.
Like top trumps, really.
Sort of, yes. It's like...
Cards are like top trumps. Like a little collectible dinosaur.
So, and then it says... shows on. Yeah, and then on the back, I'm not sure if you can see. Can you? Probably, maybe. Don't know. But it says shows all the ones you can collect. And there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 to collect.
12 to collect.
So I just put this to the side and that to that side. Ella, you want to pick out yours?
Oh.
We will open.
This is quite a small one.
So probably won't be the T-Rex.
We have the Quetzalcoatl. I don't know.
Now, so we've not actually seen this movie yet. We were going to, but then it was all horrible and wet. Well, we just didn't get a chance to go. So.
Whoa!
That's
Look
cool.
at that. That's like really thin and really big, like wide.
That's
the wingspan.
And massive. They're kind of bendy.
Kind of.
A little bit. But.
Yeah,
so I'm just going to get mine. Okay, so I'm going to cut the top off this one. Because, yeah, well, the bottom.
These are like really cool.
Yeah, so they're from the Walking with Dinosaurs 3D movie.
Which we don't have yet. Which we haven't seen yet.
Ah, we've got Scowler.
Scowler. That's quite an easy one to say. What does it say on it? It says Scowler...
Scowler Pack... Oh, I think that are the names of it.
That's not. These are the dinosaurs.
I think this is one of the main ones.
Two of these
Because it's got a name for it. I don't know. Because we've not yet seen the movie.
Scowler.
But I think that is one of the main dinosaurs in it. So, I'm not definite about that because we've not seen it. Oh, this is cool. It's quite heavy, actually.
Oh, whoa.
So it's got detail on that. Yeah, there's so much detail. It is so
I'm going to get some of these.
I really recommend
them. We're
going to
do this.
They stand up.
By the way, this is blind bag day one.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh, well, we'll just do random ones.
And this is blind bag day two, three. I don't know.
Who knows? So, wait.
Why did you show the one that you had?
So, again, there's the card, but covering up the scanner. I don't even know what it's for. I think you get a website up or something for it.
I don't know.
Correct me if I'm wrong.
My second one. This is a massive one.
So let's just hope it's
massive one,
not a duplicate. It could. We're hoping for like T-Rex.
We have another one of the same things, the Bulldust this time.
Yeah.
Got Bulldust. So
yeah,
and they look different as well. Look. It's the same dinosaur, but they look different.
See, that one's got a bit more detail. Is it the same weight?
Kind of.
Wait, let me
sounds a bit heavier.
Yeah, this one's quite light, but this
they have got really good detail on them though. Look at that though.
Yeah, and this one.
This detail on the wings.
It's just so cool. Detail on I love the wings. These.
Okay.
So yeah,
Georgie, this is the last packet of
this
video.
So let's hope we've not got any duplicates yet. That all could change.
That probably will now because you just.
I know, but it's not like they'll jump around. They're gonna stay the same whatever we get. So this video's got really long.
Maybe 5 minutes.
Yeah, but still.
We're gonna upload loads of videos.
So we have got Scowler again.
Another Scowler. They're really good detail, so we're not disappointed because they're really cool.
And we've still got 5 more in part 2, so look out for that. So remember to like and comment and subscribe. Comment what you'd like us to open in our next videos. So thanks for watching and
bye. See ya.